Hi guys, it's me Simran Khaira, back again with you all today. After a 1 month, I know that. Thank you to those who subscribed to my channel, who've been viewing all my videos, and thank you to those who've been so supportive. And those who haven't, those are new to my channel, what are you waiting for? Go subscribe, hit the bell button, and then get back to the video to continue with. So today's video is about summer makeup look. Like, अरे समर में कैसे मेकअप करना है, क्या करना है, वट एवर. सो दिस वीडियो इज बेसिकली अबाउट दैट. एंड यू कैन सी इट्स अ वेरी लाइट एंड सटल लुक. यू डोंट नीड टू गो टू हैवी विथ योर बेस, विथ योर लिप्स, विथ योर आईज और वट सो एवर. एंड ऑलवेज प्लीज स्टार्ट टाइम योर हेयर अप. नोबडी वॉन्ट्स दोज सो स्वेटी नेक एंड इट्स सो इरिटेटिंग. समर्स आर हियर फाइनली. सो before anything else, let's just begin with our video. So to begin with, I'm going to moisturize my face with the Biotic Advanced Ayurveda Morning Nectar Cream. I've been using this for the longest. I think it's been 4 to 5 months, and I'm down 3 to 4 bottles already. And it's pretty good on my skin. It keeps my skin very hydrated, and it also has SPF in it, and the SPF in it is I think 30. Yeah, it's SPF 30, as you can see here. And this is how the bottle looks. So I'm gonna moisturize my face, and moisturizing is the most important part in your day-to-day life. Basically, whenever you're even planning to go out without makeup, make sure you moisturize your face no matter what. After you apply moisturizer, wait for like 10 to 15 seconds for your skin to soak the moisturizer nicely, and then start with your products. So after this, I'm going to be using a little bit of BB cream and my Maybelline Fit Me foundation. So that's going to help me to make a proper base for this summer. Skin Dream BB cream with SPF 30 from Oriflame in the shade Light. And this is the Maybelline Fit Me Foundation Matte Poreless in the shade Natural Buff. This is the number 230, as you can see. This is it. And now I'm going to mix these two to make my base. See, I've mixed Maybelline Fit Me Natural Buff 230, that is my shade. And for the BB cream, that is from Oriflame, that's light in shade. And I'm going to mix these two, and I'm going to apply all over my face. So let's begin. Done with my foundation and BB cream. Now I'll just go up with my eyebrows. This is the brow pencil by the PS range again. So it has this eyebrow brush and the eyebrow pencil here. So first we will comb my eyebrows properly. Make sure you go very light on your brows in the summers, as I don't know, somehow I feel you should get a natural look. Just curl my lashes, and then I'm going to apply a bit of highlighter. Not bit, actually I'm going to have bath with highlighter today. So make sure you highlight your skin a lot. So as the sun is glowing, you should also glow, pretty lady. So I'm going to just finish this first, and then 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Make sure
you do it properly. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Also, one more thing I've noticed, that many people are very scared of eyelash curlers. I don't know, somehow, like, one of my friend is very scared of it. Like, she always is like, how do you do it? How do you put this thing on your lashes? So it's very easy, but then it's all about how you think about it. So, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 steps, you go from 1, then 2, 3, and then 4, and then 5th one at the edge here of your lash. So you get a volume. And usually I don't prefer using eyelash extensions. So I just prefer going with this. And then I'm gonna go up with the highlighter palette. That's this one, the PS Brown range of highlight and glow. This is it. We saw it in my last video. It has 4 shades. If you've seen my last video, it has 4 shades. So one is Sunbeam, the other one is what? Siesta, Sundown, and Pool Party. So I'm gonna go up with the Sunbeam and the Siesta, and I'm gonna go with what? Sundown on my bridge of the nose, and here I'm gonna try and, you know, glow up. I'm gonna also apply highlighter here and on my collarbones, and let's see how it goes. I'm gonna first apply my shadow, a little bit of it, not much. I'm gonna use the Sunbeam. Using my finger unless I want to have a proper look to blend my shadow or whatsoever. Like, yeah, not much. Then you see it here, and I'm going to apply the Siesta on the brow bone. Not much again. And then I'm gonna go up with the Sundown on the sides. And I'm applying Sunbeam again in the center. And then I'm just going with a brush. The more you highlight, the more glow you get. And then your eyes. Apparently I'm gonna have a bath today. That's how it is if you're wearing an off-shoulder top or whatsoever. This looks really nice if you apply it here. And if you want, you can go a little lighter. As I'm on the camera, I'm just trying to, you know, make it a little darker so that you guys know. Then now I'm gonna go up with my, what do you call it, mascara. So I am using my Very Me Extend Lash Mascara from Oriflame range. Thank you. don't worry about the mascara going up on your eyelids. You can always wipe it off. But quickly, there you go. And now, the best part about your summer look is going to be your blush. So, I'm going to use this shade. It's too heavy, just wipe it off. Be as natural as you can, guys. And also, if you're going up for your lip shade, go for lighter colors this time, because don't go for too heavy and everything. And also, one more thing, if you are planning to go out in the daytime, this look would look nice. And if you're planning to go for a night out or a clubbing or your friend's birthday or whatsoever event, just carry your highlighter with you and make sure you build the product up. And that's going to help you a lot. So now, last and final step, I feel nothing's left, right? So yeah, let's go with the lipstick. Up with a little glossy look. That's from the one range of Oriflame itself. It's Lip Sensation Vinyl Gel in the shade Malibu Blush. This is how it looks. So yeah, let's apply. That's how it is. I'm done. Too glossy, but I tried to go a little different this time, and I hope you guys like this look. And another thing I wanted to tell y'all is you can go a little lighter with the makeup. To be very honest, I'm just going a little darker, a little heavier on the look just for the camera. I don't know, there's some glitch or something, but I'm just going up a little darker just so that the camera notices and y'all can see it properly. So that's how it is. You can go a little lighter always, and if you're going up for the party look, as I mentioned, you can always carry your highlighter and you can just glam up the look. Hope you guys like it. See you next time, and thank you so much for watching this video till the end.